Lady Kitsune here. Now, what do I think about the Chris Sales or Silas? No, Sales. I don't know what the heck is how to pronounce his last name. Sales, Chris Sales, and Queen Naja's situation. I don't really think, in my opinion, I don't really think he actually genuinely loved her. I mean, you got with a stripper with small equipment. Now, Queen made the mistake of thinking because he has small equipment, he won't cheat on her. Excuse me, sorry. Just eating some ice cream. First of all, just because he has small equipment don't mean he's incapable of cheating. Yes, we are all capable of cheating, but it's our choice whether to do it or not. Like, a person is able to commit murder. They can, but they choose not to do it, or choose to do it. Doesn't make any sense. Now, Queen, I'm very sorry for what happened to you, your miscarriage, and your untimely god-awful marriage is ending. Well, you pretty much married a guy who thought he was obligated to marry you because you were pregnant with a baby Chris. I mean, it sounds like that he didn't actually want to be with you. You're an obligation. Look, I hope you find love and hope you get with Clarence. I'm praying. I'm not a hater or anything, it's just, it seems like he'd rather hang out with his friends than be with you. At least you got the house and the baby and the YouTube channel. I mean, Chris didn't really impress me that much. Well, at least you got, supposedly, a new guy who doesn't have a hoarse, squeaky voice. You're beautiful and talented. I hope you find true love that's genuine. I mean, you'd never want to get back with a cheater. Because, one, the cheater, he's going to cheat again. Just ask Kevin Hart. He's not actually loyal if he's going to cheat on you. And he just damaged your trust. And do you know what cheaters do? They accuse you of cheating or have the nerve to be jealous. I mean, how are you going to be jealous when you cheated? That's like a woman cheating on her newlywed husband with his brother on their wedding day, but have the nerve to get jealous. I mean, I don't want to put YouTube couples on a pedestal. You don't know what's going on behind closed doors. I'd rather have a guy who will marry me for me. Not because we have a child together. I'd be more than happy that he pays child support and hangs out with our kid, but I don't want him to be obligated to stay with us. Of course, you really should be careful nowadays who you get pregnant by. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's some fathers who only get the kids just to get back at you. There's there are guys who will, I don't know, manipulate and lie to the kids, make you look like the bad guy. And there's guys really like that. Because I don't know Well, Chris, I hope that when Queen's finally out of your life, that you'll start to appreciate her more. Because I don't know what how the cheating started, but it's never your fault if they cheat. I mean, cheating is not okay, and a whore cheating. But cheating on that person back, it's not gonna make you feel better, it's just gonna make things worse. And you'll be no better than that person who cheated on you. This is coming from someone who's never been on a re in a relationship before. But I've seen enough to know that cheating is wrong and you can't cheat on your partner because it makes you look vindictive and petty. But that's just me. I'll get you some ice cream at Aldi's. It cost me $2.99. Cheaper than Walgreens. You know, I'm not getting a check. I'm not getting sponsored. No, Belmont's brand don't taste that bad. It just tastes good. Alright. This is Lady Kitsune here, 239. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell me what you guys think. Why do you think that Chris got with Queen? Or do you think Chris actually loved Queen? I'm not being a hater, it's just saying my opinion why their marriage failed. Anyway, Queen, I hope you have a wonderful life. Chris, you can choke. Anyway, deuces.